So, the next act that we had planned on today's schedule is going to be put to the next act. Right now, I'd like to introduce the next act that we're going to be doing, but I need someone to help me. So, please welcome Blair! Maybe some of you have seen him before, maybe some of you, haven't seen him very recently, I'm not sure, but this is Blair. Please tell us about Power Arts. Okay. What is Power Arts?
Hi, should I do it in English or Japanese?
Japanese,
please. Okay.
まず日本語でやろうか。
はい。
じゃあ、 Power Arts ってはまず隣です。 ここの隣で、 何やってるか、 まずアクロバットをやってるとか、 ダンス、 ヨガ、 あと武術、 いろんな武術もやってる。 カップルとか、 カンフー、 カンフー2種類で、 あと、カフェもありやし、 マッサージもやってる。 ね、 一つの場所で いろんなこともやってます。 で、 次のショーでは ちょっと 見せてあげる。俺じゃなくてな。
It's going to be great. It's going to be his students are actually going to be performing for us today. So that's why I wanted to give a little bit of background of what they're actually going to be doing and things. But actually, I'm going to show you, with myself, of kind of what's going to happen. All right. Here we go. This is what we're going to do.
わけちゃうね。認めろ。もう一生懸命で頑張ってるね。頑張ってもらったらお前もらえよ。いいよ。
10 years old, and you can do that ninja stuff. So I'd like to introduce this group. It's called PA Gang, and I call them the ninja group, actually, because they're just a bunch of small ninjas. That's what they are. This is so cool, the group. And I'd like to share with you guys it, because it's amazing. So PA Gang, go!
You
Yes, 14 歳です。
Thank you. Earlier when we were practicing things, you know, I was showing them what I got, you know, kind of what we showed before, and they wouldn't let me be part of their gang. I was so upset. I'm like, I could be the A, you know, of the PA gang, but they said no. Which kind of sucks.